Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? I've just been handed an urgent news story. And I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen.
Everybody, welcome to Westville Central's morning announcements with Mr. Lanier. It's October 29th. Mr. McElwain's on the camera.
He's not the best color man in the league for nothing, folks.
As always, we're trying to bring you a little bit of happiness, a little bit of joy every single day. It is close to that trick-or-treat time. I know some stuff up here in Westville got pushed to Saturday. If you do go trick-or-treating, make sure that you're using your best manners. Make sure you are practicing that social distancing piece in terms of the social masks and all that fun stuff. Be safe out there. Have a good weekend as you're going out and having some fun. Here's a quote again. This is championship week. We've been talking about it all week, championship week. And again, another quote from John Wooden. I told you this is kind of John Wooden's week. If you don't know anything about him, do a little research. You'll be impressed by John Wooden's record and kind of what he did for NCAA basketball and just in terms of how he affected a lot of people's lives. So this quote from John Wooden: success is never final. Failure is never fatal. It's courage that counts. All right, it's courage that counts. So again, success is never final. Failure is never fatal. It's courage that counts. So, you know, I take that as, you know, let's take every day as it comes to us. You know, every day I get up as principal, I come in, I'm like, what's the day going to bring us? And we're going to attack that day. We're going to solve the problems that day. We're going to work with people that day. And I leave at the end of the day knowing that we did the best we could to make that day the best it could be. You should be doing the same thing. Wake up every single day. Know that if you were successful, if you had a failure the day before, that's not going to carry over to the next day. Continue with a fresh start every single day, a fresh approach every single day. Use that energy to take you down the road to being successful. All right? So keep that in mind. Remember, success is never final. Failure is never fatal. It's courage that counts. All right? Okay. A couple reminders from yesterday. We have our theater department with Miss Matashonic and the folks there. I have a couple of shows next week, virtual shows next week. Make sure you review the information on the announcements here, and you'll see Mr. McElwain will flash the ticket thing again. You can buy tickets again. It's a virtual event. A pretty cool opportunity here to see what our theater Warhawks have been up to this fall. A reminder as well, see Mrs. Wareham, contact Mrs. Wareham if you want to be part of our cultural magazine called Epiphany. Again, Mrs. Wareham, if you contact her by email, she'll get back to you. But again, that's a really cool thing to get together is for creative writing. Those of you who are into that, make sure you get hold of Mrs. Wareham. We've got no school next Tuesday. All right, mark your calendars. You probably don't need to be told that, but students, no school on Tuesday. So A cohort, you're back in person next week. You'll be back Monday. You're taking Tuesday where everybody's home. And then A cohort, you're back on Wednesday after that. Okay. Next week is remote week for B. So you guys are back home learning remotely and getting prepped for that change in the clocks that's going to happen this weekend. Speaking of that, it is a fall back weekend. So clocks, you're going to get an extra hour of sleep going into Sunday. Make sure you set your clocks right so when you come, you know, wherever you need to be on Monday, you're on time on Monday. Sports wrap up. Not a whole lot to wrap up. Just a reminder, girls volleyball is in action tonight, home against Lancaster. They're going to go out there and spike the heck out of it and get themselves to a point where they're going to win the game. And Saturday, I believe afternoon, is when they play again for the district championship game. And then we've got our football Friday night, Westerville Central at Pick Central. Spectrum Television is covering it. You've got radio coverage from Brent Ford on the live stream at COSN. Also, listening to The Fan, 97.1 The Fan is going to be their featured game of the week on the radio call for Westerville Central versus Pick Central with the opportunity to go to the state Final Four. Good luck, Coach Morrison and the boys. And then finally, again, Saturday afternoon, championship weekend, Coach Pence is going to be taking on the Olentangy Berlin Bears.
The Bears.
And we're going to get some action done there. And again, defend that district championship successfully. And Coach Pence and the boys, magic is in the air. Keep it up. Folks, make sure you have a great Thursday. Stay dry. Do the best you can with the weather today. It is what it is. We'll make it happen. But stay dry. Have a good time. Do your work. Make sure you work hard. You learn something. And remember, it's time to soar, Warhawks. Have a great day. Now I got to answer that phone.